chipping is a very, very simple stroke that has been very, very poorly applied by a lot of golfers. On a chip shot, I want the ball by my right foot, tilted my head towards my left foot, and my hands under my chin. This creates a straight line down my left arm in the shaft, and all I do now is just turn my shoulders, and that line stays intact during the whole stroke. It becomes very, very simple to make solid contact with the correct setup.
The two major errors I see in chipping are people who are trying to manipulate the club with their hands rather than just letting their body rotation, shoulders just swing their arms around. Manipulation creates inconsistency. The correction is simply to let your shoulder rotation swing your arms, and your arms and club follow. Your hands should do nothing. The other one is I see a lot of guys that get set up so far forward that they just cannot make a solid strike on the ball. They have to manipulate to do that. Either their hands are too far ahead of their chin, which means their arms, if they just turned, are going up, or they have to pick up with their arms and stick it down, or they get set up so far ahead that they're just too steep an angle coming down, and all they can do is kind of trap chunk the ball. The club will never swing through lightly. Hands under your chin, ball by your right foot, lean forward a little, produces a slight descending blow, and that's all you want on a chip shot.
Whenever you're practicing around a green, I don't like to hit from one spot to one hole. It doesn't simulate the golf course well enough. What I like to do is from one spot to multiple holes, or you can play to one hole with balls in a different spot around the green, just playing one at a time to the hole. I also like to add a goal component to this drill. If I were playing to one hole from different spots with five balls, I might like to have my third closest ball be inside a club length. If I can't do that, I have to do the drill again. I love drills that are goal-oriented and a consequence. If you screw up, you gotta do it again. That means you need more practice.